How to plan your yearly content calendar. Hi, I'm Sushmita. I'm an artist, a graphic designer, and a copywriter. And 50 Shades of Creative is a compilation of an era of experience as an artist, as a graphic designer, and a copywriter. And I'm here to make sure that things are simpler for you, easier for you, and definitely you don't make the mistakes I did. So let's talk about yearly content plan. If you're in a business or you're starting your business, it is very important for you to plan a year ahead. But if you're starting, it is very difficult as well to see a year ahead because there will be so many niche, there will be so many reviews that you need to ponder on, and you may have to carve your plans according to the feedback or according to public opinion. This is called reverse engineering. But before we get into that, it's better that we will get into that in another video. Before we get into that reverse engineering part, we must know that we have a plan inside our head for this upcoming year. And now this is February 1, and I know the New Year rush has worn out. So let's talk business. So you have to plan your year in four parts. That is first 3 months, second 3 months, third 3 months, and final 3 months. So January, I understand, it's Happy New Year and all about motivation. Whatever happened has happened, and let's look ahead. From February, you have to get serious. But I still tell you that January, February, March is the best time to introduce your ethics to the audience. Let's say you are in bodybuilding business or you are in yoga business. What you do is introduce the importance of health to your audience. But I know 50 Shades of Creative is a place for creative professionals. If you're a graphic designer, introduce your people to the value of graphic design, to the value of visual art. If you're a copywriter, introduce your people to the value of words. If you're an artist, definitely introduce your people to the aesthetics, to the revolutionary side of art. The thing you see behind me is my painting. You cannot see it all, but it's my painting. My expertise is ink, and this painting is titled Waiting, and it is done by ink on acrylic, and this is one of the works that I'm proud of. So as I was talking, introduce your people to your business. If you are in web design, then introduce your people to the importance of web. This is how you do your January, February, and March. In February, we got Valentine's Day, and in different countries, we get different festivals. So always keep a consistency with your contents. And sometimes you don't add your brand to that greetings if we are mourning. Let's say we are mourning for Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gianna Bryant. We don't add our brand. That's an ethic. That's an ethical side we all follow. That's a tragedy. There are some celebrations, national celebrations, international celebrations, where we don't attach our brand. That you must know about how do we present our brand ethically to the audience. Otherwise, whenever you are making a statement, keep it consistent with your brand. So there goes your January, February, March. From April, you introduce yourself to your audience. Let's say if you're a copywriter and your expertise is advertisement copies, introduce your audience to your work. How important is advertisement copies? And introduce them to famous works, and always keep consistency with your work. If you're a content writer, introduce your people to the importance of contents. Let's say there are millions of content writers all around the world. Still, the most favorite ones, the highest ranked ones, have a certain style. And one consistent style is they're very easy flowing. You don't hear, you know, mouth-breaking words or, you know, always a very philosophical value. Most of the popular contents that people like to read are easy. They are easy on your eyes, they are easy in your mouth when you tell them, they are easy on your ears when you listen to them. So this is one thing. There are multiple features of a quality content. Introduce your audience to those qualities so they know that you know your business. If you're an artist, introduce your clients, introduce your audience to your style. Let's say my style is ink, as you can see. So if I have a website or if I have a business on art, I will introduce people with the style of ink. And the famous inkworks in Bangladesh, we got a legend, Sir Joinul Abedin. He was a maestro. So I will be introducing people to his work and then how the contemporary artists are following him and how I am following him. So as people will know that I know my business, this is how you go. If you are a yoga master, if you are a yoga trainer, introduce people to the yoga that you follow. There are millions of types of yoga nowadays, but what is your style and why do you promote that? Why do you want people to do that? That is your April, May, June. From July, that is the third part of the year, you invite people to your program. And if you have different categories of program that we will talk later in another video, introduce them to your premium program. Here I must mention that during the second part, that is March, April, May, you will already be introducing people to your programs or your elements or your items. Give them options, a low ticket option, a mid ticket option, a high ticket option. And the high ticket option will be coming in July, August, September. How do you design that? Let's say people like more, most of the people like decorative art, a flower or a famous person or their portrait. People are naturally drawn to that beauty. So you can make those artworks. You must make those artworks. This is one mistake that I did. I never paid attention previously to what people wanted. I always was so stubborn. I just wanted them to introduce to my thoughts, my style. Eventually, you know, my business failed. So this is a very risky route you don't want to take. What you do instead, give people what they want. They say they like ethics. They say they like philosophy. They don't. Most of them don't even know what those things are. They just want to be a part of a revolution. They just want to be a part of that, you know, group. So approach them with kindness and make some beautiful paintings and make the price considering their budget. And of course, your effort must vary according to budget. Keep that in mind. Again, we will be making different videos on that. During July, August, September, only your premium contents, your premium programs will be introduced. And you will only attract your high-ticket clients. And there, don't downgrade, don't degrade your standard to get more clients. If you have 90 people for mid-ticket products, for mid-ticket service, let's say 90% people will want website contents. Website for, I'm sorry, please excuse me. Website for their business, website for their products, Shopify store and online store, do that. But always make sure that you are having enough price for that. Don't go $20 a website that I did to get more clients. And eventually it killed my health and, you know, of course, my business died. So what you do is you have three different types of website contents. The one who are online bloggers who have limited budget, your service will be limited. Just, you know, you are helping them to start. So when they have money, they can approach you for that upgraded service. Always, always keep a door open for to help them. The second mid-ticket is the estimated website with four pages and the contents, and they will give you resources and you will do that. And of course, your price will be standard. Don't downgrade your price. And the fourth one, that will be premium service. You will add customized option. You will add customized pages. And the best you can do, just put it up front that I can do this for you. And the famous websites, the corporate websites that you cannot get out of, you always bookmark them. Those websites are these contents. So if you pay me, if you want me to do that, you have to pay me this amount. And wait, if nobody is still joining them, that is okay. Just notice who are being curious. And people are asking, oh, why, what? Let's say out of 100 people, 5 people will say, wow, but it is very expensive. So what you do, you say, you know, you can start with that low budget or mid budget website, and later we can grow up as you earn more. And we can always work ahead. We can always work more. Let's get started together. So give them an option. That way they will trust you, that you don't want, you don't, reject them because they don't have money. You want them, but you still have your standards. Never let go of your standards. Some of them will say, ah, just for a few words, you are charging extra 100. Yes, you know, if you think those 100 words are easy, write them yourself. So never take things personally. This is how your premium programs gets launched. And the final part, that is October, November, December. During that part, you celebrate your clients, you celebrate your success, you celebrate your students and your audience, those who have been with you in your programs, who have been your clients. Celebrate them, say thank you to them, because people need to know. And let's say you, so far, if you are starting, this is one problem you will be facing, that is so far you don't have any client for your premium programs. Don't give up. What you do instead, you celebrate the clients you have. I thank you, let's say for me, personally, I started 50 Shades of Creative, and I thank Carrie Mary Powell. This woman has been with me at the very beginning, when I even didn't know if I can trust myself. She has trusted in me. And with her help, because she bought a service from me, now I'm here in front of you. Now I have a business coach. Now I have every support I need. And it began with her. So I thank her. And then I had Julie Mahana. She is my soul mom, and she was my business partner. And I met her via business group. And she is the greatest support I have in my life, and I thank her for everything. If you're watching this, Mom, I thank you. I thank you, Mom. And I have my buddy, Abby. And these many people, you know what? They are not my premium clients yet, but because of them, I know that I will have premium clients. So what do? You do the same. You don't mention your premium program if you feel that not having a client might be an issue. What do? You thank your clients, all of them. Also, if somebody has been curious and people have been asking you questions, you put those questions and make a video on them. Let's say people ask me all the time that how much do you charge for an entire website? And why is it that you charge this much for only a logo? And some of them say that I understand that the value of logo, the problem is this is too costly. So for them, I will make a video this is the value of a logo, and I'm never going to downgrade my price, because so far I have done that, and I have seen that clients don't understand the value if they pay less. And this is what my business master, my business coach, Tibaria Pailu, she always says, people who pay more attention. And her coach, who is also my mentor, Master Sri Akarshana, formerly known as Eriko, he also says that people who pay more attention. And in my experience of an era, I have seen that people who paid more respect to their contents, to me. People who paid me more was more respectful to the service, to their brand, to themselves. So I'm never going to lower my price. So what I do instead, I give you an option of the low ticket and high ticket, low ticket and mid ticket. So if you have minimum budget, you can start there. And as we go along, you will gradually understand how it works. And yes, of course, then we have an open window, an open door to work more and get more services. And again, when people ask me that, why is it that a website costs me more? I will just make some images and some contents. I mean, everybody knows what About Us is and everything. And I just tell them that the websites you see and you bookmark, those are all customized. And you will see those copies don't match other copies. And those images are made from the scratch. So if you want me to give you that service, if you think your brand is worth it, if you think your business is worth it, you have to pay that amount. So this is how you plan your year. Again, the next year, January, February, March, you will be having a cluster of this year. And while you motivate, this template that I'm giving you, you must keep it constant. That is January, February, March, you motivate. April, May, June, you introduce. July, August, September, that is your premium program, and that is all about you and your clients. And again, you celebrate your clients. This template is constant. Make cluster of contents of these all elements and casually post everything now and then so people know what you're all about. Let's say I'm watching you for the first time and I'm seeing your premium content because it's, you know, let's say I just randomly found your premium content and wow, that is expensive. And I know nothing about you. In your playlist or in your profile, whatever platform you're using, I can see that Oh, you're a known figure. And wow, you have posted so many videos on this. Wow, you know what you're doing. And oh my God, you're so inspiring. Okay, maybe I cannot buy it right now, but I will be following you because you know what you're doing. And yeah, that is how it works. And always, always plan your contents like it is your first date. I told this about my last video, that every content you have is a first date with a client, with an audience. And trust me, you want them for a lifetime. So put that much effort in your contents every single time. If you think that is too much, then limit your contents. Post one every week, like I do. I make one video every week. And I hope my video helped, and I will definitely be making videos to guide you with your online business and your online contents. If you think I missed any point, and if you need help with anything, just post it in the comment section below, and I promise I will help you. And I will make things easier for you. I will make things simpler for you. And definitely, definitely, I won't let you make the mistakes I did. So I love you all. Thank you very much for watching. If you think that anyone would be benefited from this video, feel free to share. And of course, click that subscription button. So that's the bell sign. So every time I post a video, you get notified and you don't miss out. Yeah, let's have an amazing year together. And I cannot wait to see you all in person and interact with you individually. I love you all. Bye.